You big nonce!
Well, hello, big nonces. Chinsu here on a Wednesday's. Oh, yeah. And I'm playing a bit of Cool World. It's a bit like Cool Spot. I was playing the other week, and this one is actually more cooler, supposedly. So let's find out. Oh, look at that. Try again, Suxla. Cool World. It's all about hookahs this week, by the seems of it. And guys with super tashes. Oh! That's either some sort of sexy dance, or he's fallen. Sometimes it's hard to tell these things. I think he was fallen. So here we go. He looks a bit like Dick Tracy, who bends down and looks at his ankle. He's got a nice little jump move there. And that's all I've got, apparently. You are under arrest. Am I? I'm under arrest for you, cunts. I've got no idea what's going on. It looks a bit like Who Framed Roger Rabbit at the moment. I know Holly brought you here, but I warn you now, keep away. Okay, off you go, but remember, keep away from Holly. I will do. Whoever Holly is, I'm guessing it's that fucking blonde woman. So where is Holly? Is she in that building I went towards, or? I'm just going on this way then. I can go up. What's up here? It's a shop. Have I anything of interest to you? I've got no idea. What have you got? You've got some sort of record player. Or gramophone, as they used to call back in the 50s. Make me an offer. Your offer, 0 increase. I'll give you 0 for it, because I've got fuck all else by the seams of it. Decrease offer. Increase offer. I can't do out, apparently. I will not be insulted by the likes of you. Fuck you, then. I'll see you next time. There's some sort of one of those punchy fucking extendable arm things on the ground here. Look at that. Right. Oh, I've got one of them fucking midgets on us. Oh, I just knocked someone in the face there. Will you get off me fucking leg? He keeps fucking humping me leg. Wait, what's this place? Can I fucking smack him? Closed. Closed. Will you open? Hello, sir. Do you wish to open an account? Yes, I do, actually. I'm sorry, sir. You don't have enough nickels to open an account. Why does he keep moving? What's that about? It's a big fucking CCTV camera up there. I don't know what he's moving around about. He can't. It's like he's got asked to select a counter and he can't make his mind up. And then, are you a nickel all your life? No. You cunt. He just blows up with dynamite? What's that about? Right. Can I pick these things up? Have I lost me fist? No, I haven't. I'm apparently walking on some invisible barrier there. What's that about? No idea. Can I pick any of these up? Yes. Oh, yes, there's a nickel. By the way, you can win extra nickels in Vegas. Well, I'll try and go to Vegas. Will you get off me fucking leg, man? Or what? What is that? Who the hell's that guy? Right. Oh, it's a fucking coppers again. Fuck off, coppers. Oh, they've got us again! You bastards! I warned you before, now you must pay bail to get out of here, Jack. Who the hell's Jack? I'm falling again. They're the same fucking level by the seams of it. Right, you're under arrest, so you can't go that way. Or is it little fucking blue fellas arrest you? You have a routine check off. Okay, off you go. But remember, keep away from Holly. I've probably got a thing for this Holly. Right, I'm not going that way. What's this fucking building here, though? I managed to jump on it, apparently. Oh, fuck off. There you go, and there's your nickel. I'm going to get nickels, like, but... Oh, you fucker. Honestly? Oh, jumped on his head! Fucking have some of that! Oh. There's a fucking big crow here. Oh, it's that bloody bank. I don't have any nickels. Oh! I could just walk to the left of the screen. See, you never think of these things, do you? You never think of the old walk to the left. I just got shredded there by some fucking fireball of blueness. I'm just popping in off fire. Somebody's hiding fucking screwdrivers at us, apparently. And I'm getting chased by some purple fucking fellas who don't seem that interested, to be quite honest. They're just having a skate. Jump. Can I go left? No, you can't go left. Tricksy, you say. Tricksy. Can I get up there? Why can't I get up there? What the hell is this shit? Game over, dude! Well, fucking great. I'm happy about that, to be honest. Big purple fucking pink fella bastard there. Don't know what he's doing. And some bitch with saggy tits. I'll see you next Wednesday, big nonces. And remember, if you're going to play a game called Cool World, always make sure to not fucking bother. See you next time. Bye-bye for now.